Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
What is your full name?
My full name is Harsh Tumar. You may call me with my first name Harsh.
Where are you from?
I am from Gujarat. I am from Surat, small city in Gujarat.
What is the meaning of your name?
My name has two meanings. In English, it is means harsh means rude, and in Hindi, it means happiness.
Do you live in a house or an apartment?
I live in a house. It is a big in size. It has four bedroom attached with a kitchen and bathroom in each room.
Which is your favorite room in your house?
My favorite room is my own room. It is very big in size. It has many decorative materials in it too.
All right. Let's talk about maths. Do you think math is important?
Yes, maths is very important in life. As the everyday numbers are there in our life, maths. So if a person do not know maths, then maybe he not be maybe successful in the life.
Did you find math interesting at school?
Yes, maths was my favorite subject during the standard 10th, as I scored the out of marks in it.
Can a teacher help to make it more interesting?
Yes, it is in my case only that till the 7th standard, my maths was not so powerful. But after the 8th standard, I joined a tuition and my tuition sir helped me very much to score good marks in such 10th board exams.
How can math help in your daily life?
Maths can help a person in daily life. As if we went to any shop, then if he can... means fool us by giving us less amount of money. If we do not know maths, if we will buy 500 of things, then if we will give them 2000 note, then maybe he give us less money than that.
Okay, let's talk about trees. What kind of trees are famous in your country?
In my country, there are many trees famous because India is a more agriculture based country. But if I talk about my state, in my state there is a very much popular of mango trees, as it is a mango season. People is very fond of mangoes, and in our state there are a lot of mango trees.
Do you like trees?
Yes, I like trees. Whenever I go to my village, in every year or every 1 or 2 years, I usually go to my farm and spend a lot of time with my family under the roof of trees.
Are there any trees near your house?
Yes, there are many. There are the coconut trees near my house in our society's garden. They are very long in size, tall in size.
Okay, let's talk about remembering names. Do you remember people's names?
Yes, I easily remember people's names. Those who come in my life for once, I will never forget them.
How do you feel when people forget your name?
I feel bad, as if I would have helped someone, then maybe they may should recognize my name. But if they do not remember my name, then it's okay. It's their problem.
Is there any particular way to remember people's name easily?
No, there is not such a particular way. It depends upon the person whom you are with.
All right, let's talk about clothes. Do you like shopping for clothes?
Yes, I love shopping for... Yes, I love shopping of clothes because the clothes... I am a clothes-based person. I am... I monthly go to shopping with my family and friends.
What type of clothes do you wear?
I usually wear comfort clothes such as track pants and t-shirt because in this hot summer, I prefer this because it is comfortable for me.
Do you prefer comfortable or fashionable clothes and why?
I prefer comfortable clothes as it is comfortable for me. I do not look at prices of the... I do not want to show off anymore because the comfort level of our body is more important than fashion.
Let's talk about fitness. Do you think health and fitness are important?
Yes, health and fitness is very important in day-to-day life. As in these today's tough times of COVID-19, the healthy and fit people are only being alive and many people are being died.
What do you do to stay healthy?
I usually go to run in the morning at 6 p.m. and then I walk for 1 hour with my father every day.
What kind of workouts do you like?
I like workout of gyms and the person I like the scouts do are doing push-ups, pull-ups and many more things such as that.
Okay, in this part 2, now I will give you your 2-minute topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on that topic and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. Your 2-minute topic is, talk about a famous person that you like the most. Please say who he, she is, what he, she is famous for, when you came to know about him, her, and explain what qualities you like in him, her.
Can I start, ma'am?
Yes.
As India is a very big country, there are a lot of peoples in it. We have 135 crores of population over it. There are many people whom I like and whom I don't like. But the one of the most favorite person of my life is MS Dhoni, who was the captain of cricket team of India. I saw him first time when he was playing for our country in 2010 in the TV. I haven't met him in a real. I am his biggest fan of because of his captaincy and his calmfulness and his humbleness of him. He is very simple man. He doesn't show off of his talent. He is such a great person that he always encourages youth to put forward him. He never take the whole credit of winning the match, and he always gives credit to the youth. He never takes any decision alone. And the power and the decision-making power of in the tough situation inspires me the most. The qualities I would like to take from him is the simplicity and the humbleness, because this is the qualities I lacking him, because I think that the person like him can be the most successful person in the world. Though he is a sports person, but he also loves his family much more. Because in the 2018 IPL final, when the CSK won the trophy, he called her girl Ziva in the ground and hugged her, and this was a more beautiful moment. As he's a good father too, he's a very good person. The people should learn from him that how a person should be. I would like to. As I am also a sports person, I am also playing kabaddi for my national team, Gujarat. I would like to take the quality of decision-making and captaincy from him.
All right, in this part 3, I will ask you a few questions related to this topic. Do you think famous people have different lifestyles to others?
Famous people mostly prefer branded clothes and things, as the middle-class people do not more prefer branded things and clothes. Famous people are very, they are rich and their house is so good, their lifestyle is so busy, they are not free with their work, so they may not spend the quality time with their families and etc.
Do you agree that media should follow them?
I think that media should follow them as they are a big famous persons. Because they would not say the everything about their personal lives or their public life. The social media is the best way to reach their news.
Why does media follow them so much?
Media follows them because they are different for common people. They are different from common people, as the common people have the common qualities. And if they are famous, they must be having some extra quality than the common people. So their media are following them to know about their qualities, so the common people can take some qualities from them.
Do they have a right to live the same life as we do?
Yes, they also have a right. Yes, they have a right to live in the same life, but they mostly do not prefer, because as they are now famous, they can afford anything. So they can live more beautiful life than us.
All right. This is the end of your speaking. Thank you. Let me give you your feedback. You were very good at introduction questions. But in cue card, you should use variety of sentences and it should be little bit formal language. And in follow-up, you should speak more. Always give live examples in that. You can give example of someone or some situation. Try to speak more in follow-up questions. You spoke less. Right? For example, this. Do they have right to live the same life as we do? So you can tell. Here you can even talk about the media's interference. Like even they have right to privacy. Wherever they go, media follows them. Even if they go to other countries, they are also, everybody is following them. So they also have right to privacy. Media should not follow them everywhere. Even at the death of celebrities, you know, media, they cover their family members. I don't think that time is right time to. Famous people have also right to privacy.
Yes.
So how will you answer this question?
They also have right to privacy because I will talk about the recent death of the Rishi Kapoor's death. When he died, the media covered his son Ranbir Kapoor and his wife Neetu Kapoor with the cameras, and they were asking how you are feeling about it. So they were crying, but they were trying to ask them, and the security guards then took some strict actions and put the media out of that gate.
So this is really sad that media is following everywhere. You must speak more and use a little bit formal and complex sentences also. Overall, it was good speaking. For a beginner, I think the person who has not even prepared for IELTS, it's good speaking test. Okay?